In class 12 biology, we'll start with the outbreeding devices, and that is majority of flowering plant produce hermaphrodite flower and pollen grains likely to come in contact with the stigma of the same flower. So continuous self pollination, if we see, result in breeding depression. Flowering plants have developed many devices to discourage self pollination and to encourage cross pollination. In some species, pollen release and stigma receptivity are non-synchronized. So either the pollen is released before the stigma become receptive, or stigma become receptive much before the release of pollen. So both these devices prevent contact autogamy. The third device to prevent inbreeding and self incompatibility. This is a genetic mechanism and prevent self pollination. And this is actually self pollination actually takes place. And the fertilizing ovule in inhibiting the pollen germination of pollen tube growth in pistil, and the device to female flower and present on the same flower, such as the castor and maize, that is monoecious. It prevents the autogamy but not the nitogamy. In several species such as papaya, male and female flowers are present in different plants. So in that is each plant, either male or female, the condition prevent both autogamy and nitogamy. In pollen pistil interaction, that pollen does not guarantee the transfer of right type of pollen, compatible pollen of the same species, as the stigma of the same plant, that is self incompatible, also land on stigma. This pistil has ability to recognize the pollen, whether it is of right type, compatible, or wrong type, incompatible. So it is the right type, the pistil accept the pollen and promote the post pollination event. That is actually, if we see properly, that is the post pollination event actually. So these are the main criteria. If we see then if we go to the another way, that is how actually it takes place, that different way actually it can takes place. The first starts with the that is the double fertilization. If we see that artificial hybridization, I mean double fertilization, if we see that how it takes place, how means actually if we go through the way actually how it takes place, then several way actually we have to see it only. There is a pollen pistil interaction means wrong type, either the species from the same plant or self incompatible, or land on the stigma. The pistil accept the pollen and promote the post pollination event that leads to the fertilization. If pollen of the wrong type, then pistil reject the pollen, preventing the pollen germination on the stigma or pollen tube. And that botanist have the ability and identify the same pollen and pistil component and interaction leading to the recognition as mentioned earlier. So these are the pollen tube grow to the tissue of stigma and style and reaches the ovary. And the generative cell divides and the plant shed pollen and 3 by cell condition. Pollen tube carry 2 male gamete from the beginning. Pollen tube after reaching the promotion and inhibition of pollen. The knowledge gained the idea would help the plant breeder to manipulate the pollen pistil interaction. So as we learned that plant breeding cases, that breeder actually interested in cross character of the produce commercially. That is the way by which actually often genera combine desirable character to produce commercially superior varieties. In case of artificial hybridization also, like the process actually, if we see, that is the one major approach of crop improvement program. That is the pollen grains are used in pollination, the stigma is protected from contamination, unwanted pollen are achieved by demasculation and bagging technique. The demasculation means the female parent bears bisexual flower, removal of anther from the flower, bud before the anther dehiscence, uses the pair of forceps necessary, and the step is referred as demasculation. Demasculated flower have to cover with the bag suitable size, that is unwanted pollen never goes to that way, that is called bagging. If the female parent produces unisexual flower, that flower is open, and when the stigma becomes receptive, pollination is carried out using the desired pollen and flower rebagged. So today this much actually. Next day we will start with the double fertilization and post fertilization changes, how actually changes takes place in flower.